Hi, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the stream. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the Tower of Fantasy content. We are here today in Meoria because we are getting ready to do some joint ops. Alright? We have a ton of vitality spend and we're going to get right into it. I think the other day I clicked on it and then it chose someone for me. If not, it's going to choose someone else for me. So let's see who we can roll today. Got a ton of vitality to burn, so we're going to see who we can fight. Is it going to be, oh no, Hyena Arena? Oh boy. Yep. I hate finding these two. I think we're going to try level 3 and 4, see how we do with that. Hopefully we can do it. See how we do with that. I don't think anyone's doing this right now. Because like, this guy's trying to do it. What level are you doing? He's doing Hyena Arena 8. I can't do that. Hyena Arena 6. They're doing Hyena Arena 8. What's... Yeah, I'm not that high. I'm like way too low. I can probably do it by myself if I do it by myself, but we're gonna try it. We have a ton of vitality to burn, so we're just gonna spend it and do these real fast. After a night of beating and clearing out Meoria and all that good stuff, we're gonna just like give it a shot and see what we can do. Yeah, let's see how we do. Hopefully not too hard, right? Definitely am looking forward to leveling up my gear and stuff so I can get higher CS scores. But right now we definitely need to burn the vitality. Boxes. I think I still have those drone supply chips equipped. Oh, I forgot about that. So, hopefully I get a good amount of prizes from them. Else. don't know if I'm missing a treasure chest, though. I don't even know what this stage is supposed to look like. I know next is a boss from here, but... Are there two more chests in there? Maybe there are two more chests in there. I don't remember there being a chest in here. I don't think there was a chest out here, was there? Yes, there was, so I got it. Alright, I guess that's it. Alright, let's fight the bosses! Hopefully we can do this by ourselves. We should definitely, it's not the highest level thing. So hopefully we can do it within 19 minutes. This boss isn't hard, it's her husband that's the hard one. She's not hard to avoid. Her hitboxes are a little tricky, but it's that guy's the problem. I hate that dude. Yeah. This guy is not fun to fight. Don't know if that tech is dodgeable, rides into you, or maybe this shit, which I'm not sure how to avoid at all. Holding on me, I can't dodge them. These things are annoying. Now he's doing this, and I don't even know how to stop it. Super Bomb is pure. Glad Kalos is bumped into the Super Bomb. I don't know if I did it right. Jesus Christ. I think I knocked him off his bike now, so he's gonna change his moveset a little bit. He's almost dead, so it shouldn't be much harder. Forgot he does that. Just has Hyper Tornado. So they're not that tough, not on this level. It's the only level I can feasibly do because my gear score is not that high. So I can't do anything really challenging, but we're just gonna grind this out until my vitality's gone. Would you just do three? Let's try four. These guys are doing eight. again and see if I can do this one. It's only one level higher than the last one, so... how much harder can it really be? these guys are definitely way beefier. And I was just one level higher. Sheesh. See how long this takes us to do. Hold out too long. Hopefully, you guys beat him.
Yeah. can't be wrong. It was you. My sweetheart. I will avenge you.
All right, bring it on, you creep.
Excellent.
I can't even see the superpower, I didn't know where it was.
Thank you.
him off his damn bicycle fucking sooner. I don't understand how to get him off his bike. So inconsistent with that. Victory. Understand fucking how to knock him off his fucking bike sooner, bro. That's the only fucking issue. I'm like, dude, like, the only time that's possible is when he summons a super bomb. I don't understand how to put him in, how to guide him into a super bomb, and I don't understand how fucking inconsistent that shit is, because it doesn't fucking work all the time. his shield fast enough, then he'll fall off his bike, which makes sense. It's just that I'm like, I've done that plenty of times before, and he still's not falling off his bike and stuff. I really don't know what I'm supposed to do there. Alright. It's better for me to grind that stuff when I have plenty of joint supply chips. Or not joint supply chips, but like when I can do it at a higher level. It's not worth it, but it's not like I'm getting anything special for doing it. Well, we did what we could tonight, which is awesome. We did a whole lot in terms of exploration and stuff like that, so we are well on our way in that department. Don't think there's anything else going on here. We got a lot of gifts and stuff, so I definitely can't wait to give those to our summer oracles and give them some buffs up and stuff. Just checking all my menus to make sure we're good to go, because we are done tonight. It is now 12:16, and I'm done calling it. Is there any joint difficulty on 3? Okay. Rewards, pass, claim. Chat, we are sitting at 370 gold nuclei basically, which is awesome. So definitely can't wait for that. What 1332 black nuclei, which is awesome. Definitely can't wait to do our giant spawn, guys. We're just there. We're right there. We're almost at 90 red nuclei, dude. Like, I think we're gonna hit like 100 before like I'm done with Meoria. So I feel like We're gonna hit 100 red nucleus, which will be awesome. So definitely can't wait for that. And yeah, we're definitely gonna use those, and it's gonna be great. So thank you so much, guys, for hanging out with me tonight. I really appreciate it. Meoria is getting closer and closer to being done. Here is where we are when it comes to that. This is the desert, not necessarily what we're looking for, but Meoria. So here we are right now. Meoria District A is at 100%. We did this yesterday, which is awesome. That was great. Meoria District B is at 25.5%, which is good. It's a quarter way there. We'll be done with that in a jiffy. And Meoria District C is at 58% flat, which is awesome, which means we are getting closer and closer to clearing it. And we will definitely be able to do that next week for sure. We're going to work hard on doing that. We cleared basically this entire L section right here and everything up here. So the only realistic parts we have left are these two areas, Cooley Land and Entertainment Center, Ring Western Racetrack, Ring Northern Racetrack, and this area. So we're there. We are definitely there. It won't take us that long at all. We'll definitely be done by the end of next week for sure, if that. I do have some things going on next week, so I'll try to be live when I can. I'll try to stream when I can, and hopefully we can get it all done. But with that being said, though, we're going to call it there. I really hope you guys take it easy. I hope I see you guys in the next one. Please make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe for more Tower Fantasy content, and I'll see you guys in the next one. All right, later.